A small tip from Denmark: if you want to make a drill template, you will draw a square like this one here and some holes. If you want to copy the holes down on the sheet, you just select them and use this tool up here to make a copy. But if you're going to change something after years, you have to delete a lot of constraints. So instead of doing that, I'll just close the template, padded the thickness of the plate you're doing, and now I'll select the four holes, hold down the control key, and make a green face binder. Now you can move the green face binder. If you look in the corner, you can see the coordinate system. I'll move it in the y direction, minus 15 millimeters. And now you can select the green face binder and make a hole after the new one. You can copy the green face binder if you want, press Ctrl C, only copy the green face binder and set it in, Ctrl V, and move it to the body. Turn it on, and now you can change this one. Instead of minus 15, I will set it to minus 20. And you can make a pocket with that also. So that's a way of making some holes you can move easy afterwards, instead of using these create a line pattern feature up here. It's more difficult, it's not so easy to change. This one you can change one line if you want. You can just change the green face binder to minus 10 and it will move up here. If you want it on a piece of paper, just select the tech drawer workbench, face the object the way on the drawing that you want it selected, and make a new piece of paper by pressing this one up here and press this icon here to set it in. So now you can print it out and glue it to a plate and drill the holes. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day.